Just move the ramp back another meter and a half.